anybody is found will be reported sentenced. Climb up here. Guess I'll just take this. You sell this wagon at the what? Emerald Ranch? Where's Emerald Ranch at? So far. I'll just bring it to them and they'll do what they want with it. I bet I didn't go too far with Albertus. Okay, yeah, my horse is following me, that's good. I hope they'll just sell it. I'm too lazy to go all the way out that way. I'm able to bring it in camp. Let's see, I got some. I'll just leave the wagon there. Maybe someone else will take it. They said not to enter it into camp, but I don't really care. Not really planning on. Forget how you add that hair oil stuff. Oh my boy. I'm just a driver, okay? Rude. Because we have a pair of balls. Sounds like I'm like, ugh. More trouble, lovely. Nice. What is the pipe filled up? Don't I have like a badge on my shoulder? Won't that be kind of sussy? I wonder what you've gone turned idiot mean. And back then on the Old West. Looks like we're like, wow, drama. Let's go deal with the drama. I love drama. My health bar kind of popped up slightly. That kind of concerns me when I see it. There's a lot of animals here. See? Bunnies. I think I see some deer. Might have been a turkey over that direction. I don't know. I didn't get to hear the rest of the conversation because I just got off way too quickly. Go behind the bar in the saloon. Oh, don't know what I'm doing. I don't have to do it the whole entire time. I'm just like, I don't know if I'm pouring this right. Oh shit, people are getting plastered. Going as fast as I can. He got the high ground. Ooh, I shot him right in the eye. Oh yeah, that's my friend. Oh, follow. Is he upstairs? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, okay, he not here. I think Jose got pushed off the thing. Jose has- oh no, he died! His poor old body couldn't handle the fall. Shit. Got a pocket watch. Oh, someone wanted a pocket watch. I didn't even realize. So you try this again, we're gonna go back after it. Oh, I didn't even see anyone. Good shot. Is it my right or behind me? Good timing. I don't think I see anybody else. Oh. I hope so. I hope I'm just automatically going, okay, cool. Sounds like we're getting more trouble.
Oh, Vengeance still. Why would I do? I'm about to just drop money. not even in your thing. What the fuck? Excuse me. Jesus, this game, they get so aggro so easy. It's like, you're starting to creep me out. Get out. I'm like, bro, your porch thing is like right there. And my camp is like literally right next to your camp. I want to start moving camps then. Because that's pretty fucked up, man. I don't even know what the fuck I did. I'm just like, oh, let me drop off some money. You know what? I'll just keep the money for myself, fucker. How you like them apples? The fine joys of tobacco. Alright, what are we doing? Yeah, I did bring my horse here. Thing going anyway. I guess I didn't set the waypoint on the right thing. I guess I didn't set it on his ass. Damn, he was angry. That's fair. I guess it kind of slowed. I guess we're just gonna keep ruining it. Seems a little too ambitious / greedy. I think my thing kind of freaked out. Oh no, maybe they're just talking. Tech
time to change to Arthur's point of view. Won't let me tap. Just got out.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll let you deal with it. Okay, so it looks like I need to just get on over to that side. I'll wait till he crosses all the way over. Or not cross all the way over. I thought he was gonna go all the way over, but I guess not. And go further up left or go back the other direction. Yeah, I think that's where we came from, maybe. Let's see. Oh man, he's like a straight shot. Is that Sean or is that a different dude? Where are the cards at? Let's see. Okay, they're over that way. Don't really want Sean dying, so. like kind of like. Okay, I guess I'll go this way. How do I cut the horses free? I love that he just ditches me. I don't know how to get on this fucking horse. Oh my god, they didn't teach me shit with this. Retried the checkpoint, but I'm actually not for sure what it was. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. I already cut free the horses. I guess I overthought it. Horse automatically jumps, right? I hope so. My horse is kind of tired. So I don't have to walk all the way back.
It's a shire. You have a shire. Oh, now you want me without me being a creep. Oh, can I not donate money right now? Sheesh, won't even let me donate money even if I wanted to. Let me see. Oh, never mind. I guess it has a yellow pathway from here. Basically. Hello, how are you liking Red Dead Redemption 2? I'm liking it pretty good. I liked the first one a lot when I originally played it, so I know who John Marston is, and I know his voice. I didn't ever finish the zombie version of that game, though. I don't even think in the... I know they just re-released it again. I don't know if they added zombies. They should, because I haven't beaten that part of the game. But I do like this game quite a bit. It's pretty fun so far. I like all the extra features they definitely added.
Yeah, Hello, Sexy Joe from Mexico. I appreciate it. Same, I played the original in Undead Nightmare. I'm jealous. So, I borrowed those games from a friend. So I was able to beat the original, I just didn't beat Undead Nightmare. I really want to go back and play it sometime. I didn't get too far in it. The furthest I got, I think I was doing a side mission, and it was for the, Sasquatch mission. I didn't get to finish it. Oops. Let's take a look around. Bread. It's like bread and cheese. Let me take that actually. They said look at the caravan, but I guess we already looked at the caravan. I honestly kind of forgot about tracking. I passed the tracks, it was following it, and then it stopped. So where am I going? I didn't even pick to go. You do this? Or? Guess we're going punch. Fist fight, let's go. Oh, I got $24. Let's see what about. Smack you again. Yeah, run away, bitch. Oh, nice, I'll follow you. Oh, we're pretty close to their place. That's sad. A wagon right there, but it's probably just a normal person. Not wrong. I guess always doing business. Here, though. I don't even know where they went. I was kind of hoping I'd shoot something, but oh well. I got one. I guess I'll loot them. I haven't looted people in a while. Okay. This time, don't give it in. Give it to Lenny this time. I keep forgetting to do that. Which way? This way? Is that why you got? It might have been me. He took that. I think I headshotted him at least. Far again, my bad. I'm just like running around like an idiot. I'm just kind of like not really thinking. Can I pull out my gun? Okay, cool. Oh, damn. I might really need to clean this gun up. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm trying to take some stuff real quick. I can't. Oh, I don't want to lasso him. Fuck that. Mass Effect counts as an RPG as well. Oh, a lot of games technically count as an RPG. I just know how things end. This is a prequel. I need to get the shit beat out of him, looks like. I go hunting real quick then, and then maybe... Horse flesh for dinner, what the fuck?
Looks like you boys had some trouble.
Yeah, we had some trouble. Bad trouble. What you want?
Well, I'm supposed to meet some business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican.
Yes, sir.
How about the stables, I think?
Thank you. And, sorry for your troubles, sir.
Says that while knowing that he was the one who burnt the tobacco fields. Also, slightly burnt their barn as well, so they shouldn't have a barn anymore.
Scottish. I'm Scottish.
In the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants. I don't know. Mongrels. Slave fuckers. Look at them.
How much gold?
enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them don't get you.
5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. All over there, we'll run them out of state. You get 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a name.
Let's keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
I like his horse, it's pretty too.
Can I point at John, or is it just Javier I can point at? Okay, yeah.
If he only knew we just torched his tobacco crop.
That was you?
The old man was cursing the Braithwaite's about that.
Burning rich folks' property? John was like a pig in shit.
Their own bread. Not too smart. Circling. Guess I'm doing the talking. Thought they knew my face here, though.
Hello there. Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
So why don't you get out of here? You, scar face, and your greaser hood.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs.
He's like, cool.
What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable in Stuttgart.
killing people just because I can't.
Alright, I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two.
So we're gonna tether the horses, right?
You're right, point. I'm covering up the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Go, get out of here. I got the back.
What the hell are you doing? Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! I said stop these men!
Got him. Dang. I guess these upgrades really do help. Following the horses. I don't know where Clemens Cove is at. I guess I don't really need to calm and write it. Alright, shitting me. I didn't realize I let go when I got up on it. Dagging him? Nah, I did not. I guess I just gotta take it and like tether it. Hold up, where'd the horse go? Fuck, are you shitting me? How did I get all the way over there? You know what, I'm gonna ride it. Oh yeah, I forgot I can just ride it here. I thought I had to calm it first. I guess I didn't have to calm it. So, but I think most of the time I'd have...
That could have gone smoother. That'll be on my gravestone.
That could have gone smoother.
You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I mean, they feel kind of fast. Story.
Arthur, Javier.
So what are you, Cuban?
No,
I don't like Cubans.
That's so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. Came out all yellow, black, but he's up.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you, I'd give you 650 for
I was told we'd get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But
I like you, boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on. If you want it, you want to ride them fellas into town. Maybe someone there will hang.
I'm gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
Huh? All right.
Goddamn fool, Mr.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000 for us, but nice meeting you. See you boys again. Come on. Yeah. Close again.
For all the horses, $650? Damn. That's a rip. You sell horses to Clave or Clave? I guess it's out of the stable. It's probably like stolen horses or whatever. Just take someone else's random horse. Horse was doing there for a second there. He gets honorary sometimes.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes? Rabbits to pull out of hats?
Honestly, you're being a little silly right now. She get jealous of me riding on a different horse. They said they heard screams from the gunsmith basement. I guess I'll have to know that later.
What does that mean?
Okay. Well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the River Road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you all. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there. They're called Hector. He's also one of the, what did you call us again?
Discouraged men.
That's it. Discouraged me. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden. Or should I say, adieu?
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
Damn, he has a silver tongue. I can't read cursive. Curious about screams in the gunsmith's basement now, since I heard that that's more important to me than the main mission I'm doing. I wasn't planning on hearing that gossip while I was listening.
Okay, I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me.
Okay, big poopy. Recently, nobody said anything.
Sorry. What were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strong box, which is in the back.
I'll put on a performance, and you can scurry around, open the strong box, and relieve the mother of the days.
How do I open the strong box without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping the complete silence won't be necessary. But you're going to wish you had your earplugs. It's damn silly. Oh, very good. If anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight. Don't be useful.
Just in case.
Yes. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And please leave that gun in its holster for once.
I'm so not good at doing that either. I normally am good at it. Okay, I think I might hop up. Well, at least that was pretty easy.
Soon, Arthur!
tall you know who Gavin is? Said I can rob someone's side business. Let me save real quick beforehand. He is awake, and he told me the one about your business. Oh, poster check. Hold up. Let me fix my poster. That was pretty wild.
I was teaching Sammy how to hold a rifle properly out by the river. The recoil shot him backwards. He slipped into the river. Water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast.
Honestly, I just wanted to help the person out. That was kind of fucked up. time, so I guess there was screams in the basement. I don't know that person's name was Gavin, I don't know. I can't really see the dude in the sailor suit anymore. I don't know if that's who that's supposed to be.